Also now on the Health Watch, a new study links hot tea and cancer. It comes from the American Cancer Society. The report found drinking 2 cups of tea at more than 140 degrees almost doubles your chance of esophageal cancer. The temperature is key. It is thought the heat may damage the esophagus, creating repeated injuries that led to cancer in the same way that smoke, alcohol, and acid reflux does.